Hello, I'm Christopher C. Odom, and I am UCF. I'm a middle-aged doctoral student from Nashville, Tennessee, who takes classes on the UCF main and downtown campuses, as well as online. I'm an international and domestic award-winning independent filmmaker, as well as a digital storytelling, social media, and visual culture researcher. I teach graduate students screenwriting, video production, web design, and personal branding. But I didn't start out as a graduate school instructor and award-winning filmmaker. I made my first narrative feature, 23rd Psalm, with a camera purchased on a credit card and whatever cash my partner and I could scrape together, which went mostly to feeding the cast and crew. With favors and waivers, blood, sweat, and tears, my partner and I shot over 90% of 23rd Psalm and the Watts neighborhood of Los Angeles. We were able to secure a small building for most of the production and the run of the properties owned by a community activist organization. The main building for the film was in need of much TLC, and we got on our hands and knees clearing spiders and cleaning toilets daily to make the production come alive. In 9 grueling days, averaging a maximum 2 to 3 hours sleep per night, the cast and crew tirelessly gave everything they had to produce the film. The entire film was edited in my studio apartment in Glendale, which was nothing more than a 150 square foot kitchen with a futon and a toilet. I actually loved that place. Upon completion of the film, 23rd Psalm went on to win 3 awards at its very first festival screening in San Diego, including Best Picture. Continuing the momentum, 23rd Psalm continued to win awards and screen in cities all around the world, including Berlin, Cannes, Tel Aviv, Los Angeles, New York, until the film's final release on DVD. Success begins with a goal and a deadline. I came to UCF to work on my PhD in text and technology, digital media, researching audiovisual rhetoric that advances social and cultural change through social media video storytelling. Working on my doctorate at UCF has helped me, 1, improve my time management strategies like calendar blocking, 2, awaken an appreciation for participatory dynamic media artistic work, and 3, as a member of the UCF Vice President for Student Development and Enrollment Services Student Advisory Council, I've learned to think beyond what makes UCF a great experience for me to how it can be an even greater experience for the student on my left and on my right. From UCF to beyond, my goal is to impact, influence, and inspire diverse artists, entrepreneurs, and organizations to embrace their identity and enact social change by including their voice online with social media video. I am UCF, and this is my story, but what's your story? Invite me now for presentations, talks, and panels where I can show you how to share the meaning and the magic of your story through visual storytelling with social media video.